Hey guys, it's Jaden, Kansas City. You know, recently I've been seeing a lot of people with the loot crate, so I thought I'd give that a try. It's a pop culture thing. They send you a box every month. I just got mine today. This is February's. The theme is dead. And so I thought I would open it up and see just what's in here. So, got my knife. And let's have a look and see what's in here. First thing that's in here is a t-shirt. Each one's got a t-shirt. And this one is a Deadpool t-shirt. Yeah, looks like a Deadpool t-shirt. He's saying tacos. And I think this is a new thing that they started including t-shirts in every container. So, everybody gets a t-shirt. And a little figurine. Here is a little figurine of Deadpool. He's got like swords in his hand. I don't know how well you can see that. Can you see that without a glare? Pretty much? Okay. And so that's what he looks like on the... There's the back of what he looks like. Can you see that all right? Okay. So anyway, a little figurine. I'm not sure if I'll open that or not. A pin. I guess each one of them comes with a pin. This is a little zombie-looking guy, and it's the February 2/16, the dead. I like pins. I put pins on my hat. There's a pin right there. I like pins since I was like in my teens. So there is a pin, which is very cool. This is the Walking Dead construction set. So there's in here is like the pieces to make a little guy. And I don't watch Walking Dead, so I don't know who this guy is. He's got a beard, and he's got his feet, and he's like standing, I guess, and he's standing like on a board or a door or something, his arms. Anyway, it'll make into a little character guy. And like I said, I don't watch Walking Dead, so I don't know which guy this is. There's one of three, so I guess you'll get one of the three. So, whoever that guy is on Walking Dead, I don't know. There's a book, How to Survive a Zombie Apocalypse, kind of, not exactly, it's not exactly a comic book, it shows, what does it show? Stuff about Deadpool. How to kill a zombie, I guess. Anyway, there's a little book. And this is interesting. This is a Walking Dead soap on a rope. And it looks like it's a collection of ears, Daryl Walker's ear necklace, soap on a rope. So it says a Loot Crate exclusive. And so keep out of reach of children. Avoid contact, so don't get the soap in your eyes, I guess. And the box itself, it looks like, yeah, it folds into something. There's like the zombie guys on it, and I suppose this unfolds and folds into something. Watch, listen, play, share, and enjoy more of the dead, or of the dead, or whatever that says there. Loot Crate, February unboxing. That's all. So, pretty cool stuff. First one, I'm going to get a couple more here in the next couple months. So, thanks a lot. We'll talk to you later.